idea. I'm an angel of the Lord.
None.
Then enlighten me!
I've got demon blood in me, Dean. This disease pumping through my veins, and I can't ever rip it out or scrub it clean. I'm a whole new level of freak. And I'm just trying to take this curse and make something good out of it.
Maybe when I was in hell, maybe when I was staring right at you, Sam, I knew he was gone.
Is that so?
It's not the demon psychic crap. It's the little stuff. The lies. The secrets.
Yeah. What secrets?
The phone calls are Ruby for one.
So I need your say-so to make a phone call?
That's the point. You're hiding things from me. What else aren't you telling me? Now you're bitterness. See what I mean? We used to be in this together. We used to have each other's back.
This devil's trap is old Enochian.
Stuff of heroes. And then came Dane.
I got a few ideas.
Oh, every night, the same offer, remember? Same as your father. And finally, you said. Oh, the first time you picked up my razor. The first time you sliced into that weeping bitch.
You won't be there to see it.
You should talk to your plumber about the pie.
Did I break the first suit? Did I start all this?
Yes. This man is to be protected.
Why?
He's a prophet of the Lord.
Chuck is not a psychic. He's a prophet.
What?
Cash showed up, and apparently Chuck is writing the Gospel of Us.
Then scream, chew me out.
I'm done. I'm just done.
Guys? Hey.
Yeah. This isn't fun.
Why?
I'm telling you.
Because it's not something that you're doing, it's what you are. It means...
What? No.
Say it. It means you're a monster.
You ever come back?
No such thing.
No, damn it.
No.
It's back. Sam never will.
Zach and Cash. Want to keep you safe before showtime. Try a burger. Your favorite.
You have to see me.
What? Lilith's going to break the final seal. Data complete at this point. Crane's left the station.
Do you?
Nope. Never did. The end is nigh. The apocalypse is coming, kiddo. To a theater near you. One day we'll look back on this and laugh.
Tell me something. Where's God in all this?
God? God has left the building.
I just wanted to say I'm sorry it ended like this.
I don't care.
Then let's go.